girl is back, and I am super stoked to introduce this next chick. Now, she is hilarious, she is full of energy, amazingly talented fashion stylist who is all about positivity. A very good friend of mine, obviously. And so let's welcome Lindsay Diamond. Yes.
Come on down, girlfriend.
Welcome to Get a Girl.
Thank you. I'm so excited to be here.
You are a fashion stylist.
I am a fashion stylist. I was a fashion designer. Mm-hmm. Well, originally a fashion stylist, then turned into designer, now back to styling.
Nice. And how did that transition happen? Was it mostly just?
It was kind of one of those, like, come to Jesus moments where you're like, I need to figure out my life direction.
Yeah.
And like, you know what your calling is, and you get that urge to like go back to that calling, and I just realized, like, design's great, but I need to be around people.
I see.
I'm back in it. I mean, you know, I've done a show with you, so we worked together, and it was great.
Awesome. Yeah. We have some pictures of some of your work that we saw on your website.
I'm nervous.
So, okay, Oprah and Ellen DeGeneres.
Okay, that was actually the first internship I got in Los Angeles that got me into styling. It was the most amazing experience of my life.
Oh, my God.
And you got to style two icons?
Well, I assisted.
Uh-huh.
But which was an amazing experience.
Oh,
it was kind of like, you know, when you have to like pinch yourself moment when you're like, actually doing this. So that was like the start of my career.
Which was really good start.
Yeah.
Hey, slow down.
Yeah.
Let's see some more pics.
Yes.
I'm nervous.
That's beautiful.
Oh,
beautiful.
Thank you.
That is that for a catalog magazine?
That is for a spread, I think, for a plus size modeling.
Very cool.
Yep.
Very nice. Anything else? Let's see more.
Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Wow. This is Rainey Qualley. She is an amazing, talented singer. Mm-hmm. That was for her music video. She is like, actually, speaking of someone who stays true to like their character.
Yeah.
She was a singer with the label that she didn't feel connected with her image and brand. And so she just left and created her own route to the music in the music industry.
Girl power.
I know. And so she's been amazing to work with. Cause like she is like recreating.
Ooh,
oh,
These are do's and don'ts that you have created for us.
I have.
So let's see if we pass the trends test. Ready?
Okay, wait, should I even hold these up or like just read them?
You can
read
them. You can do
what you think, yeah.
The real answer's afterwards.
The real answer is yours.
Okay, but y'all go first.
Okay,
wear bell bottoms.
No way.
What?
I like bell bottoms.
What do you mean?
You know bell bottoms?
I don't think it will look good on me.
All right. Definitely bell bottoms.
Yeah?
Here's the thing, it elongates the legs.
Uh-huh.
And for people who are short, like
all of us. Every single one of us.
Wear bell bottoms at platforms, heels, do.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
All right.
All right.
I'm
next.
Still gonna stick to
do. Okay. Wear stockings as a replacement for pants.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Stockings?
No, I'm talking like
tights.
Like but not like leggings.
Leggings or stockings?
No. Oh,
stockings.
No.
Don't. Okay, don't. We can agree on that one. Okay, don't.
Do that. I thought you had to. I was like, Fiona was like, yeah, girl, I'm not.
Leggings there. Okay, don't.
Don't.
Okay, gotcha.
Wear granny panties with a bodycon dress.
I'm all about
the granny panties. Yes.
Joking.
What?
What?
No. Wait, you said yes?
I said no. She said yes.
I might be wearing granny panties right now.
I hate panties.
Wait, stand up. Can we see it?
I might be wearing.
Okay, this is not.
I know it.
This is not
okay. This is what you should not do.
No, don't do this. Don't.
No,
now
to that.
I know. Okay.
Don't. Okay, so don't do that, Fiona. Ever again. Okay, wear off the shoulder tops.
Yes.
Do.
Yay!
Love it. That's a great one.
Ready to go.
Oh, get it, girl.
Mumble.
Look at you rocking that trend.
I am. All right. Well, we have to cut it there.
Oh, no. It's okay. Those were the good ones anyway.
That was a good one?